And today we are going to do episode 1 of Question. The world's most, 3 world's most deadliest animals in the whole world. And so let's get into number 1, the Furtherlands. The Furtherlands is a snake predator that has been roaming since the 90s. Once it releases its venom into your body, it makes your flesh rotten and then it kills you, and then the predator tries to eat you. Well, let's move on to number 2. Number 2 is the jaguar. The jaguar is just like the same thing as the cheetah, but or the leopard, but it's just like more deadly and stuff. It has like 1,000 to 5,000 kills in a year or in its lifetime, I don't know. So let's move on to number 3. So it's the world's deadliest bird in the history. Let's see if you guys can guess it. I'll give you 10 seconds to comment down below, and then let's see if you're correct. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you guessed, then the correct answer is cassowary. This cassowary is the most deadliest bird in the whole planet, universe, whatever you call it. And this bird has a running speed up to 50 miles per hour in a minute. So I'm not sure if you guys can run away from it. It's most probably impossible to run away from it. The only way you can run away from it is you don't need to run away. You just need to back out slowly and pray to God that the thing will just go away and not chase you. And don't even think about diving into the ocean that you see right beside you, because this bird is a really good swimmer. It can go to 100 miles per hour in just a second while swimming. And it's basically impossible to do it, because an average human is 10 miles per hour in a second. So it's basically impossible, because the cassowary is the most deadliest bird and it's almost impossible to escape it. But it's actually just like a normal bird. It's just us thinking that it's really like, you know, it's like really deadly, and it is really deadly, but there's just one thing. It can run faster than a cheetah. It can run 100 miles per hour, and cassowaries are faster than cheetahs. I think it's like the same speed as cheetahs, and if you're a cheetah, then you can run away. And don't even try to go near it, because it looks like a peacock. You probably thought it was a peacock, but then you look at its face, and there's like this like black thing, like hair, like black hair coming out of its face, and then you know it's a cassowary. And then you need to back out really slowly, because you don't want this guy to chase you. So that's all for this video. I hope you like this. Like, subscribe, comment, and let's have a conversation.